In terms of palliative, the word palliative, a lot of people don't have an understanding of that. They do associate it in some way with death. And for some people, it's very scary when you use the word palliative because they think, okay, that means I'm dying right now. So oftentimes, the way I approach that term is not even to use palliative, but to say, I am here because I can help you with pain and symptom management. And if you're having chemo or active treatment, I can still follow along and help you to manage all of those symptoms that may come up. When it comes to treatable and versus curable, that becomes a little more complicated. People often, you're right, feel that chemotherapy, if I'm taking chemotherapy, it must mean it's curable. And so even though the oncologist may say this is a palliative chemotherapy, people don't quite understand that this is only for symptom management. So I do spend some time again talking about palliative means that we're trying to alleviate symptoms and give you quality of life. But in the end, we know that the disease will progress and the end of your life will be hastened by that. I think a lot of times we just need to break it down into simpler terms. We need to, when I'm discussing something with a patient, I think about how would I tell my mother this? How would I tell my child this? And then just break it down in plain, simple language. This is what it means. And yes, this may give you a little more time, but it doesn't mean it's curable. Many things are treatable. An infection is treatable. And I tell people that, where if you get a pneumonia, we can treat that. If you get a urinary tract infection, we can treat that. We can't fix the disease. We can't stop it. The treatment you're getting may slow it, but in the end, it will take your life. And really, our goal with palliative care is quality of life. We may not be able to affect your quantity of life, but for the time you have left, we can try and make it comfortable and you can enjoy what you have left. And that's really our goal in trying to get involved with patients who are coming close to the end of life.